Hello kids, welcome back to your English class. Today we will start a new topic from your book Enjoying Grammar, chapter 13, This, That, These, Those. Look at this. This is a bat. Look at that. That is a box. We use this and that for only one person, animal or object. Look at these. These are frogs. Look at those. Those are fish. We use these and those for more than one person, animal or object. Look at this. This is a gate. Look at these. These are mice. We use this and these for people, animals, or things near us. Look at that. That is a house. Look at those. Those are bags. We use that and those for people, animals, or things not near us. Let us revise it again. This is an apple. These are three apples. That is a pear. Those are two pears. So I hope you all understood your chapter number 13, that is this, that, these and those. Now your homework is to read the chapter and fill the exercises in your book Enjoying Grammar.